If you've ever dreamed of creating a fun, magical storybook for kids, you're in the right place. In this video, I'll walk you through how to make an engaging, colorful storybook using AI, just like this one. Crafting storybooks can even be a fantastic business opportunity. People are always on the lookout for fresh, unique content, and your AI-made storybook could be a big hit. Imagine publishing it on platforms like Amazon or sharing it digitally. We'll go over the entire process from start to finish, covering everything you need to create an appealing, professional-looking book. We'll talk about story creation, image generation, page design, and finally, how to present it in an interactive way. Stick around until the end for some bonus tips on maximizing your storybook's impact. Let's get started. Step 1. Create your story. To begin, we need a story. If you already have one, feel free to skip to the next step. But if not, don't worry. I'll show you how to create a new one using a tool called Gravity R. Just click the link in the description to access Gravity R. With this tool, we can instantly generate a story by answering a few simple questions. Start by entering a title. If you don't have one in mind, you can also enter a brief description of the story idea you want. For example, a fun adventure in a magical forest. Next, select the type of story, such as fairy tale, adventure or mystery, the age of the readers, and the number of characters. You can even name your characters, but if you leave it blank, Gravity R will create character names for you. Next, choose the number of pages, up to 10 for now, and click Create Content. Gravity R will generate a full story with prompts for each page. These prompts will guide us in creating images that match each part of the story, so keep them handy. Step 2, generate images for your storybook. Now that we have the story, it's time to bring it to life with vibrant images. Head to the image generator tool linked in the description, which is also part of Gravity R. This tool allows us to create amazing AI images using prompts from the story generator. First, go back to Gravity R and copy the image prompt for your cover page. Then paste it into the image generator. Choose an image style, I'll go with natural, and set the quality to HD for the best visuals. Click Generate Image, and in seconds, you'll have a cover page image that looks professionally illustrated. Download the image to your computer. Repeat this process for each page in your book. Keeping a consistent style and look throughout the book is key. So here's a pro tip. Use the remix feature. This allows you to copy the style of one image across multiple prompts, giving all images a similar design, color scheme, and character appearance. Once each image is generated, download it so you have all your visuals ready for the next step. Step 3. Design the pages of your storybook. With both the story text and images prepared, we're ready to design each page. For this, we'll use Canva, an easy-to-use design tool. The link in the description will take you to Canva, where you can start a new project. After logging in, search for Storybook, then select Create Blank. This opens up a blank canvas where we'll design the pages. Start by uploading your images by going to Uploads and selecting all the images you've generated for the cover. Drag the cover image onto the canvas and select Set Image as Background. This will make it fit the page perfectly. For each story page, follow these steps. Add a new page, click Add Page. Change background color, optional. You can adjust the background color by clicking the color icon and choosing one that complements your story. Add the image. Drag the image for that page onto the canvas to make it more interesting. You can use frames. Go to Elements. Find a frame you like and place the image inside it. Add text. Copy the corresponding text from the story generated in Gravity R. Click Text. Select Add a Text Box and paste the text. Adjust the font size and style to suit your theme. Play around with the layout until it looks just right. Include graphic elements. For extra appeal, add fun graphic elements like doodles or small illustrations. For instance, if your story involves animals, you could search for forest or animal in elements to add icons that fit the theme. Adjust their size, position, and transparency as needed to make the main image stand out. Repeat this process for each page until your storybook is fully designed. Once the last page is done, your storybook is nearly complete. Step 4. Create an interactive flipbook. Now that all your pages are designed, you can download the storybook as a PDF. But since we're making this for kids, let's make it extra engaging by turning it into a flipbook. This gives readers a more realistic reading experience, letting them turn the pages with a click or swipe. To do this, go to the flipbook tool linked in the description. Upload your PDF and choose a book effect for page turning. You can even select fun page effects like realistic page curls. Once uploaded, register or log in to save your flipbook permanently. You can then share the flipbook with a link, making it easy for anyone to read on their phone, tablet, or computer. Bonus! How to make a longer storybook. If you want to create a longer storybook, up to 50 pages, Gravity R offers an option for that too. Return to Gravity R, search for Kids Story Generator, and start a new project. You'll get options to create longer stories, although this version doesn't generate image prompts automatically. But don't worry, there's an additional tool in Gravity R for generating image prompts based on a completed story. final touches and sharing. With your storybook ready, you might want to share it widely or even publish it. You can start by sharing it with friends and family via the flipbook link. And that's it. You've created a professional-looking storybook from scratch. I hope this guide inspired you to get creative and start designing. If you found this helpful, please like, subscribe, and let me know in the comments what story you're excited to create next. Thanks for watching, and happy storytelling!